Canadians owning real estate in the U.S. southern states are prime candidates as payers of increasing taxes. Each jurisdiction and every elected official is searching for new tax revenue, and they don't want to upset their residents or voters. As a result, non-voting foreign owners of domestic property are a key target. Check out our blog to learn more about what you can do to protect yourself.